is Sonam Kapoor and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama.
Hi, this is Fawad Khan and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama.
Experience has been, I think it's been great. Obviously it varies from actor to actor. I think the kind of energy that Kiran Kher has is different from what Ratna Pathak has, and similarly I think Sonam has a different vibe altogether. I think the important thing to point out, because if I start drawing comparisons, it would take me an hour to explain the whole situation. But it's all positive. It's all very lively. It's more like before shots, I would assume that, you know, a lot of actors would say, okay, go back to your vanity and call me when it's ready and stuff like that. But actors on this set would choose to just stick around. You know, gapshap lage. You'd exchange ideas. Whatever it's, you know, talk anything under the sun altogether. So I think that in its own sort of brings about a very positive vibe.
Yeah.
And an energy and sort of at some level a synergy when it comes to working.
Fawad and I were in Bikaner for like almost 50 days. Everybody else was going and coming, so we had no choice but to be hanging with each other.
Yeah, no choice.
Ah, no, you know, I love you. In a place like Bikaner, we couldn't go anywhere besides the palace.
I had a blast.
We were in the Big Boss house in Lakshmi Nagar.
Yeah, that's true. It's exactly like a Big Boss, except that there was no negativity on this set.
Yeah.
Can't keep everyone happy all the time or at any point in time. I'm an actor. Tomorrow I might just go and work in some other, you know, weird off industry, and I would love to. This is still, you know, Bollywood, this is still mainstream. Just the fact because it's a neighboring country is just, you know, just it's a stupid excuse to start a meaningless debate. So I have no issues whatsoever what people are saying. They will say something or the other.
They say na Hindi ki log ka, I forget, I don't know.
Ye log ka kya?
No, it's, I don't remember exactly, but something very similar.
लोग तो कहेंगे
नहीं, लोग का काम है बोलना.
हाँ, काम है बोलना. हाँ. I think or it's very easy to criticize. I think it's very difficult to actually do something at the end of the day. So I had fun. I think for the bottom line is that I had fun. I got exposed to something that's very near home, but something, you know, we're very ill informed about. Crossed the border, came here, worked here, and for me it's been a great experience. The kind of respect I get from people here, the kind of love is amazing. So I should not concern myself with such things.
Abhi to party shuru hui hai, is a fantastic number as well. So we have some really fun dance music. There's Injun Ki City and Abhi to Party, which has been choreographed by Firoz. Makaphone and Salo, which has been done by Karishma. Except for Abhi to Party shuru hui hai, all the other music is by Sneha Khanwalkar. And Abhi to Party shuru hui hai is by Badshah. And the music is fabulous. 80% of the music are dance number, two songs are slow. I'm doing this film called Dolly Ki Dolly with Arbaaz Khan Productions. It's directed by Abhishek Dogra. A very nice script, opposite Rajkumar, Pulkit, Zeeshan and Varun Sharma. Then there is Prem Ratan Dhanpayo opposite Salman Khan, directed by Suraj Bajatia. Yeah, I did my first film with him. It's amazing. Nothing's changed. He's still amazing and he's still really sweet and very professional and, you know, amazing. Except this is a love story between Salman and I, as opposed to just 30 days of love story in Savaria. And so, but this is very nice.
I've been doing a lot of...
Relax. Yeah. I don't want to work.
Yeah, I'd probably, you know, I'm looking forward to a role in this movie that I'm doing, which I play a dead body for 90 minutes.
Ravish!
And I'm getting paid for that.
Ravish!
But, nay, I think I'd want to try something completely different. I want to break from the stereotype of, I wouldn't say stereotype really, but
you don't
want
to be a romantic hero anymore? Girls are going to die.
For a bit.
What about with me, Fawad? Don't you want to romance me?
Given that, we'll do it again. Definitely. Yeah. Where I can just like sort of just get out of the skin and get into another skin.
He's going to be a new Khan on
again.
The block.
Yeah.
Wow.
And he's going to be as big. This is my theory. That is always been my ambition, to direct movies. I was an assistant director for 5 years, and that's what I want to do with my life. Right now, I'm really enjoying myself as an actor. I think I've just discovered what it is to enjoy my job. I have lots of plans and ambitions in life. Direction is on the forefront of it, but I think for the next couple of years, I'm going to concentrate on acting.
Wow. So are you considering me for one of those?
Yeah, of course. Yeah. FK, do you want to work with me?
Sure.
You want me to direct you? Okay.
खून के आंसू रुला दूंगा मैं खून के आंसू रुला दूंगा
ठीक है थैंक्स आपको पता है होने वाला है